Yeah, and check out my new camera. This thing can do everything.
All right. See if it can get a good shot of the birthday cake and some of the presents.
Everybody, wave to the camera.
Say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Gabe. Hun, do you have a lighter?
Oh, that's it outside. Gabe?
Gabe?
You okay, buddy? Look like you've seen a ghost. Didn't go into the attic, did you? I told you it was an accident. You ready? Got a bunch of presents this year.
I don't want to go, Daddy!
Sure you do. Who's gonna help me finish that 12-pack?
Hey, sweetheart, you want to go cut your cake?
Let's go, bud. Make a wish.
Don't touch me!
You must be Gabe.
Hi.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hi.
It's really nice out here, you know. There's not much between El Paso and Las Cruces, so we get someone almost every week. You have to excuse the mess for remodeling.
Oh, it's
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm okay. It's just a small headache, that's all.
Okay. Well, why don't you let us show you inside?
Oh, okay.
My granddaughter is going to join us. I hope you don't mind. It's her birthday.
Okay.
Where are you from, son?
My family was from around here. We moved when I was 8. I'm sorry. How did you find this place?
Well, we always wanted to find a place like this. We bought this house about 15 years ago. The family here had some kind of accident. They moved out.
Mommy!
Hey there, birthday girl.
Gabe!
Hey, Lily.
This is a new friend of ours, Gabe. Gabe, this is my daughter, Lily.
Hi. It's nice to meet you.
Mommy, can I go play now?
Sure, sweetie.
I'm sorry, what room am I staying in?
It's right this way. Just follow me.
Thank you.
He's gonna be okay, physically. But I'd like to bring him to my office for a psychological evaluation.
Is there anything I can do?
I think you should move out. I think he needs to get out of here. Even if you can stay with friends for a while. Until you can find a place of your own. Let's get him out of here.
All right, Meredith, thank you. I'll let Jennifer know.
Откуда эти мысли, что ночью я гулял с рук?